Uncle Andy, wake up, wake up.
What, what do you punks want?
Come in the kitchen. We need your help.
Yeah. And if I go into said kitchen, children, is it possible something might fall on my head?
Yeah, go in there. Kyle, you're supposed to say no.
Ah, my little chimps. Uncle Andy's a little too smart to fall for the bucket over the door gag. The pudding in the loafers gag, however. Why, you?
That'll teach your Uncle Andy not to sleep in my chair.
Still put.